Hi guys, David and David here from payetteforward.com, and in this video we're going to show you how to turn on Wi-Fi calling on your iPhone.
So what is Wi-Fi calling on an iPhone? Wi-Fi calling allows your iPhone to make regular phone calls using your home Wi-Fi network or another Wi-Fi network instead of the cell towers in your area. So this is an awesome feature because if you don't have good service at home or somewhere else that you travel, like your mountain chalet, you can use Wi-Fi calling to have a perfect signal and a perfect connection to make phone calls as long as there's Wi-Fi there. So
perfect. Awesome. Yeah, I don't have it set up on my iPhone, but I do want to set it up. So we're going to walk you through that process.
So the first step is to open the settings app, then scroll down and tap cellular.
Yep. And then tap Wi-Fi calling. Not every phone is going to have this option though.
Right. Either your phone is going to be too old or your wireless carrier doesn't support it.
Back when I had Virgin Mobile, I didn't have Wi-Fi calling. Now I'm on Verizon because I switched.
Swanky.
And I have Wi-Fi calling now. So I'll tap Wi-Fi calling. So here we are, Wi-Fi calling in this iPhone. I assume you want to turn that switch on.
Enable Wi-Fi calling.
Tap enable. Now, what is this? Wasn't expecting this as a curveball. Uh-oh. Here we go.
Here's the thing. The reason is that,
I see.
Let's say your iPhone is out in the middle of nowhere and there isn't a cell tower. Well, then it can't locate you. There's no, for emergency services. If you dial 911, they don't know where you are. So you have to put in an emergency 911 address here.
Okay, so I've entered my emergency address.
Yeah, God forbid you get it right if there's an emergency.
Yeah, David. Seriously. All right, so what about this prefer Wi-Fi while roaming? Do you want to turn that on?
Yeah, why not?
Why not? Okay, we'll turn that on. Mm-hmm. So now that it's on, we have a few other options here. The update emergency address, which I just entered.
Right. So the prefer Wi-Fi when roaming thing is going to be a bigger deal for other carriers than Verizon.
Okay.
Verizon is one of those, you know, top tier awesome carriers where they don't charge you extra for roaming, but other carriers do. So if you have a carrier that is going to charge you for roaming calls,
Turn that off.
Turn it on anyway. Can't hurt.
All right. So if you want to update your emergency address, you can do it here. Mm-hmm. Add Wi-Fi calling for other devices.
Which
Wi-Fi
is awesome.
Other device allows like other devices signed into your iCloud account to make and receive calls, even when your iPhone is not nearby. Yeah. So I can use my iPad, iPod. So that is how to turn on Wi-Fi calling on your iPhone. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notification bell to get an immediate update whenever we upload a new video.